right, and let's get to the last section, the keyboards and the Synchron Percussion that comes with the Synchronized Special Edition Volume 2. We'll start with the harpsichord. We're getting to the blue background there. Get a nice classic harpsichord placed well in the orchestra here in the on the left side from the conductor. You, again, you have different mixer presets that you can use. If you want a closer sound, just go for the close mixer preset. The Konzerthaus organ is a totally different beast as it's been recorded in the Viennese Konzerthaus. So what you hear is the whole hall right away. With all the beauty that you have in the reverb tail. So this would be the plenum, and this is the flutes that you can play. And within these different sections in the plenum, of course, you can choose between the manual, the pedal, and the combined sound. Let's just go through those. That's the pedal sounds. It is a really mighty organ, and the combined articulation again of the manual and the pedal sound. And the flute, you have the key switches up here. With the flutes again, you have the manual. The pedal sounds. And you really hear how this instrument breathes in the background. So that's the Konzerthaus organ. You have a harmonium that is really nice with four different sounds. Second sound, the clairon fivre. Covering the whole range, we'll get to the clarinet bourdon. And the grand jeu. So you get very different sounds here that you can organize and use in your arrangements very quickly. And the prepare piano is, of course, that's the harmonium and the prepare piano are an addition for existing Volume 2 owners. So that's the prepare piano with chains. Harmonics. The harmonics, you have the glass articulation. Key switches are down here below the range. You can also access that with a key switch or just transpose your keyboard. So you've got great sounds here out of the box, and of course the glissandi. You can always see the range of the instrument. So So that's the prepared piano, and that takes us to the synchron percussion section. Let's just check out the synchron timpani. Like in the normal percussion section, you have your two hands like the two beaters. Very powerful. What you also see is that now you have additional microphones, because of course the Synchron series instruments were recorded with multiple microphones. In this case, it's a close, the mid, and the decatree, the main mic and the main center. So you can actually play your own roles. With a lot of velocities, or you can switch to the roles that we recorded. As always, you get a release sample in the back when you leave the key. And you can also play with the different depths. So you have different mixer settings here, the natural settings for the full and for the stereo surround. You have close, you have classical, you have a wide setting. So we're also using the integrated effects there with compression and boom and reverb. In this case, you can see that in here. We've actually added the compressor in the mixer. So you get a much more aggressive, more clear attack. Lots of choices there, no matter if you go with the synchron timpani or if you go with the bass drum here just in the middle. You can always see which articulations are available. Yeah, so you have single hits, two hands and the tremolo or roll, and you have one upbeat, two upbeats and three upbeats. Of course, in a very high velocity depth, so you can really get very close to the instruments. If I go in and just choose another setting there, let's take the decatree multi-mic presets, because in this way I can just go with compression and saturation and reverb and just see what that does to my bass drum. So I'll cut through things with this one here. And you can always change settings in there just to show you that you have a few options there. You have a few, I like the one that's called Faraway Echoes. Sounds like this. So if you're looking for cannons, this could be a good option. Synchron snare drum, same system, just one octave higher, single hits. And you hear the beautiful sound of the Synchron Stage Vienna. What you don't get, but we will still see it, is the surround, the high and the high surround microphones that you would get with the full version, along with a lot of more articulations for and hits for every single percussion instrument. So that's the snare drum, one upbeat, two, three upbeats. Different settings here again, just changing the impression of the instrument. Let's go with compression and reverb, and you get a different sound. Much more in your face, lots of options there. Synchron tambourine, and we're going one octave higher. Again, single hits. Simple to use, same system. The concert toms are really cool. I take the higher octaves from C7, from the high concert toms. Tremolos in the middle. Just checking out another mixing preset here, and let's go for something with a lot of delay on it. So you have a few sound design options there. Piatti. Damped and single hits. and the damped version. Also cool, mixer presets, Decatree multi-mic presets, Piatti sizzle changes it. The Synchron cymbals are pretty cool. Let's just get that right here so we can see what's happening here. Single hits on C5. Tremolo this time on F5. And some crescendos from 1 to 4 seconds. So great additions to the Synchron-ized Special Edition Volume 1. And of course, the Tam-tam is a great instrument here as a last instrument on G6 and A6, the single hits. Of course, you get a release sample, but these things ring on forever and you get all the beauty of these sounds with the tremolo as well. And finally, the scratches. So you have powerful instruments, powerful samples organized in the beautiful Synchron player. So you have powerful instruments and powerful samples all organized in the same way in the Synchron player with little add-ons like this key info that will help you to find out where those different articulations are. And just a wealth of instruments that is the perfect addition to Volume 1. And if you liked Volume 1, go for Volume 2. And if you liked Volume 2, 3 and 4 is just around the corner. And I'm going to do the next videos about those.